So I checked the wiki and I basically remembered that all we need to do is just put these because I'm dumb enough to do that. So what kind of engines? Yeah, redstone engines. Why aren't these pumping? Hold on, I'm gonna try a redstone torch. Oh, they are pumping. Just really, really slowly. I'm pretty sure they should start. Quarrying. Might be wrong. And while they're doing that, you know, I'm gonna look for oil. That's pretty loud. I don't even find any oil. I really want to, so I can, Oh, the quarry's starting. So while it's working, I need some oil. What am I gonna do? Because I want combustion engines. We're just gonna take some back. Actually, I'm just gonna try to fix this. Never mind about that. Alright, thanks guys for waiting. I just had to fix that. It's pissing me off. I think. I could do this. Pretty sure. Lighting glitch much? I don't know. Actually, you know what this is good for? Just to do this. What is it called? It's destruction catalyst. We need that. This corruption hoping this one will, it didn't go all the way down the bed, yeah. Okay, all set. Now, I'm pretty sure I can pull this all up, and this will just be like an infinite source. Because these are all source blocks of this. Now we can get. Wait. Oh, why did I do that? No, crap. It's gonna flood everything with oil now. Let's just do this. That's it. Where's the source block? Right there. Now we can get. What is it called again? Palm. I'm pretty sure. Wait, let's see how this looks. No, I don't think this is it. We're gonna need a refinery. This kind of pump. Yep. Now I need some redstone engines for this pump. Oh wow, that's happening. Wow, these are going really slow. Oh crap, I just lost all the energy in it. Guess I need to do this again. Hold on. Waterproof pipes. We need some stone waterproof pipes. Let's go get engines. I want to take out a steam engine. We'll just kill it manually. I'm pretty sure those don't explode. Oh, I didn't even need to do that. All right. actually need to wear full stack. I'm gonna get a redstone torch. You can't place them on those? Didn't know that. Well, we're just gonna take a diamond back. Alright, get that. How long have I been recording? 21 minutes. Alright. I will end it off in a couple minutes. Alright, that's working. And now there's oil. I'm gonna put these in tanks. So tank. Oh, I get tank. Walk away, get a bunch of those. Alright, those should fill up, and I'm gonna go, and I'm gonna go along right here. But for now, guys, hope you guys enjoyed the first episode of Tekkit. Things to know about Tekkit. So, have a nice day, and see you later, guys.